Hey, remember me? I don't get on the internet very much, but when I'm on the road again, I always check out the Texas Rural News. Local news by local folks. The Texas Rural News. Hey, keep on listening.